Generative AI, in my opinion, has the potential to become one of the most impactful technologies and a force for positive disruption in this century. Our faculty colleagues are thoughtfully exploring opportunities to leverage GenAI in their classes and beyond. Our amazing staff colleagues in all areas are looking at ways to enhance services they provide using this technology.
It strongly focuses on what you have in your class, your lecture outlines, your lecture recordings, your discussion material, anything you put online on Canvas. The chatbot reads that and uses that as the primary basis for its information. And I didn't run into any instances where the chatbot was telling them something that's different than what I was telling the students in the lab.
All of my colleagues who have used it really like it, and I don't think they could do without that for that class. Students find it to be efficient. If there's one word about Maizey, it will make you more efficient.
One student who was a great student in the class and was in office hours, I think the day that I announced this or released it, and he was playing with it in the office hours and he was blown away. He said something like, this is the best learning tool I have ever interacted with.
We want our community, our entire community, to have fair and equitable access to the best AI tools possible. That is why we will continue to grow our AI platform, and that is why we will continue to approach this technology in the most focused and thoughtful ways possible. It is an exciting and inspiring time. Go Blue!